Milagro. Today we finally got this rock saw. We depend for the power of the ranch. We had no luck last weekend, today we got a hold of it, and we're helping the neighbor right now. Yes, his family didn't come out here, so, you know, the people that we are. Hoy sí la pudimos rentar, casi se nos pensábamos que no, porque el tiempo del lugar, que no estaba trabajando esto, que aquí no estamos. Y ahorita lo que estamos haciendo, ayudándole al vecino, el señor Manuel, muy buena gente, me trajo a su familia con él, porque ya saben, mi esposo, lo buena gente que es. After a while, we'll head back off to our ranch, just cross over, like, a couple of feet away, and we'll go work on ours, but, you know, we have to, what did it say, oh yeah, that's right there, I mean, these are just things that, you know, I mean, it keeps us going. I mean, seeing all the improvements, and, you know, these ranchers have been waiting for their power out here probably for 5 years. We just been out here a year, and they're, you know, ready for us to jump along on this power thing, but oh well. It will be so much easier and convenient, you know, coming to the ranch and not having to worry about hauling diesel and so on. So that's Mr. Manuel, really nice man. Met his wife and some of his family, and they're good people. So, they just have a few more feet, maybe like, 20 feet more, and they'll connect it to the other one. Pretty powerful machine. That would be my son. Go hog hunting, put the hog there, and see what this monster chain thing would do to it. She probably wouldn't see anything of it afterwards. Woo! All I see is a cloud of dust. Polvo. Vamos a salir blancos todos. La va a revisar. So yeah, un poquito bien forzado en esta área. He got off to check it. It sounded like it was making a lot of, like it was pulling. It didn't sound like it been sounding with the rest. So, but this is because, you know, we got power out of the ranch and we got to put the electricity down on the ground. And finally we're able to get this heavy equipment out here and have the husband do it.
Thank you.
So we're back at our property now, doing the trench to throw down the line for the power that will be connected to just the box that's out in by the generator, because that's our power source. We use area that we're working at is not as rocky as Mr. Arellano's area. There was a lot of rock. This part isn't that way, but we got lucky, because when they came and put our power, the guys, it was so muddy that they left maybe 10 inches deep from their tires and the equipment. Yeah, we just have to probably go down maybe another 2 inches. So that's my husband right there. That big old saw. And aquí estamos ahora en el terreno de nosotros para mirar la línea de la luz. Esta área está más tierrosa, no tanta piedra como en la que acabamos de trabajar allá en el rancho del señor Arellano, pero esta área no está así tan piedrosa, pero hay otras áreas que queremos trabajar que no sé si la máquina va a poder más, porque está media floja la rueda esa con todos los picos. I want to let you know that we got this equipment from Baker Rental out here in Uvalde, and this is our first time renting from them. It's okay. I think they needed to work on this machinery a little bit better, like that brown thing there. It's kind of like it wobbles a lot. We're hoping we're able to do what we want to. I mean, paying all this money and not being able to get the full, our money to work, for this thing to work. We were able to do Mr. Arellano's area, but like I said, now we're here with ours. And hopefully we can finish our job, but we need to bring that up to their attention. They need to work on their equipment a little bit better before they, let it go. I mean, that's pretty bad, because there's no one to contact if this thing stops working on us, because they're not open until Monday, so we're screwed. So, this is log digger, or I don't know what it's called, and the saw is from Baker's in Uvalde, Texas. I don't think I'll stay back.